Who is that? Tell me who it is.
Or borrow money.
No, you can't.
And read it.
Do I know you? Yes, it's a camera.
Enter Chaz. It's a mini cube.
What was that?
Juicy.
I'm giving you a chance to use the radio and the voices in it and the white noise to communicate with me. Would you please talk to me today? Do I know you? Definitely. Okay. What is your name? Abby? Did you say Abby? Jason? Abby is my mom's cat, but it could be another person.
Alexa.
Is that your name? How do I know you? What? How do I know you? Are you family? Hey. What? Can I help you in any way? I am listening. I have a question for you. Is it possible for those of you in the spirit world to help me get in touch with other spirits, specific spirits? What? It's what? Can you help me get in contact with spirits, even if you didn't know them in life? Oh my goodness. Is that possible? Why is the camera doing that again? This is an important question to me because I'm going to start doing some sessions and doing just that, and I'm hoping you can help me. Is that something you can do? I'm sorry, I'm always interrupting you, and I apologize. goodness, why on earth? The camera's acting so strangely. Are you doing that? Yes. That's all right. Is that something you can help me with in the future? Reaching out to other spirits, even if you don't know them? Is this the crazy one? Well, I hope you can. He loves it. Cindy is here, yes. It's me. It's me. Who wants to talk to me? What was that? Lois? All right, well, I have to go right now, but I'll come back in a little bit, all right?